Layla, did you clean? Layla! Are you serious? I told you to clean your room.
Papa, I was trying to watch this last song.
It doesn't matter what you're trying to watch. I told you to clean your room long time ago, like 10 times already.
But the soul's almost done. Please.
Layla, I told you no. No, get up and clean your room. I'm tired of it. Layla, get yourself up while I'm talking to you. Get up, because that's rude. I've been told you like 10 times already, clean your room, clean your room, clean your room. I can't keep saying clean your room and you're not doing it. And look at your feet. What is under your feet?
Napoleon.
Because you're walking on mess. Look at all your shoes on the floor. Come on. Are you serious? What's wrong? Layla, please clean your room. I'm tired of telling you over and over to clean your room. And your bed is a mess. I've been telling you every single day. I'm sick of telling you this over and over again. I'm tired of it. You're causing me to go insane. I need you to clean your room, and then after you're done cleaning your room, I need you to do your homework. You understand? Who are you rolling your eyes at?
Nobody.
Exactly. You're not rolling your eyes at me. Now I need you to do all of this right now. Okay?
Okay.
These kids.
House.
What's all this mess you making?
I'm doing nothing.
I heard what you said.
I said nothing.
Layla, I don't care if you say you hate this house or not. All I need you to do right now is clean your room and do your homework, because you about to get grounded. You understand?
Yeah.
These kids, what?
Me. My mom's so annoying. Now she wants me to do my homework. I'm not doing that. Oh my gosh, her bag is so funny.
Okay, the room is clean, but did you do your homework?
Yeah, about that. I didn't feel like doing my homework.
What do you mean you didn't feel like doing your homework? That's what I told you. It doesn't matter how you feel. That's what I told you.
Yeah, I'm telling you. I didn't feel like doing my homework.
Who are you talking to?
I'm not talking to nobody. I'm just tired from cleaning this room.
Layla, I've been told you to clean your room. It's not my fault that now you have to get your homework done. You need to get up and clean your room. I've been told you to do this. I've been doing so many things around the house. I'm not complaining that I'm tired. You need to get up and get your homework. And when you're done doing your homework, you are grounded.
But that's just not fair.
You was rude the entire time. What do you mean that's not fair?
I was joking.
I'm sorry. I don't joke like that. You understand me? If I'm serious, it's a time to be serious. I'm not joking right now. So you're grounded. You hear me? And whatever, you could go ahead and act like that. And I'm gonna call your dad and tell him exactly how you acting. That's poor.
I don't wanna live here anymore, man. There's too much walls. I'm leaving this house.
What is he all doing? I need to go check it out.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
Why are you packing these things in your bag?
I'm just pretend playing.
Girls are so weird.
Oh my gosh, this is heavy. Oh. Goodbye, teddy bear. I'll see you later.
Layla? Where are you? Layla, come out! Layla! 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 I'm calling you! I'm calling you! What? Layla! Layla! Layla!
Layla! This is not a game.
It's not a game! Come on, Layla, come out! Come out! Where are you? Juju?
Yes?
Did you see Layla anywhere?
When
was the last time you saw her?
I think she was packing her bags.
Packing her bags for what?
She said she was pretend playing.
Pretend playing? Did she leave? Oh my gosh, Juju, you have to help me find her.
Hello?
Hello?
Babe, what's wrong?
Babe, yes, I can't seem to find Layla.
What do you mean? You don't see her?
No, I don't know where she's at. I don't know. I looked all over the house. Me and Juju looked everywhere, literally everywhere.
Oh my gosh.
The last time he seen her, she was packing her bags. I don't know. I hope I wasn't so harsh.
Oh my gosh. We're going to have to find her.
Okay.
Don't worry about it, babe.
We're
going to find her.
Okay, I think I'm going to go look for her outside.
Yes, go do that right now.
You're coming soon?
Yes, I'm coming right now. Oh my gosh, poor Layla. Don't worry about it, babe. Everything's going to be okay.
All right. Okay, bye.
Bye.
Layla! Layla! Oh my gosh, where is she?
Who's that?
It's been a couple hours. She could be anywhere. Oh my gosh. My princess. What is she gonna eat? What is she gonna do?
I think that person is gone.
Babe, where are you? I've been looking everywhere. I haven't seen her. Not one place. Not at all. Anywhere around the neighborhood. She's not here. Are you home? Okay. Okay, I'm gonna come back.
You guys don't have any updates? We need the whole city looking for her. She's only 5 years old. We're about to go outside and go look for her again.
Yes, please. Please help. Please find her. Please.
Please let us know when you find her, please. We're gonna go be searching for her again right now. Okay. It's okay.
I have to hurry up. Ooh, it smells delicious. All right, gotta put some pepper. Yeah. Voila. Guys, dinner.
What are you making, Mommy?
I made you guys some spaghetti and some turkey meatballs with some broccoli. It's so yummy. You're gonna love it.
Ew, I don't like spaghetti.
Seriously, Layla, now you're saying you don't like spaghetti, but you always ask me for spaghetti. And now I decided to make it and you're talking about you don't like spaghetti.
I don't want spaghetti. I just want chicken and macaroni.
Layla, this is what I made. I made this so you guys can eat. This is what I could do right now. Maybe another day you can have chicken and macaroni, but right now, this is what I made and I spent my precious time to make this.
I guess.
Thank you.
I don't wanna eat this.
Mom, this is so delicious, I love you.
Aw, thank you so much, I appreciate it, Juju. I've spent a long time trying to make that.
You did a great job.
You did a good job.
Why is she not eating?
Layla, why are you not eating your food?
I told you I want chicken and macaroni.
Layla, do you know how many kids would love to have spaghetti and meatballs that don't have anything to eat right now? And you're being ungrateful about spaghetti and meatballs, telling me you want chicken? Layla, stop being ungrateful and eat your food, okay?
To make me food all the time. I wonder if there's food in there. What am I thinking?
I made you some food. You gotta eat, okay? Gotta make sure you eat.
Food? I can't eat right now. Not in a time like this. I just can't. I don't even know if she's eating right now. Or if she's even safe.
But babe, that's not healthy. You gotta eat.
I just can't. I can't. My daughter's missing. I can't.
This bag is so heavy. I need water so bad. I need water so bad. Are you kidding me? I wish I was home. I can have so much food.
Layla, you're sweaty. You need to take a bath.
No, I don't want to take a bath. I just want to watch TV.
Are you guys ready for bed? You both have to go take a shower right now for bedtime.
No, I don't want to. I want to keep playing.
Layla, you got to take a bath. There's people that wish they could go take a shower right now and they can't. Take advantage of that and go take a shower, please.
I'm not those people.
Yeah, you're not those people, but it could easily be you. And then you'll be wishing that you could have took a bath. So go take a bath right now. Come on.
All right. Ah, I need place to sit down. I don't think this is a good idea when in a way I miss my house. Nice and clean.
Are you ready for bed now? Did you take a shower?
Yeah.
All right, let me tuck you in this nice, comfortable bed. Okay?
Okay.
All right. I love you.
Me too.
You want to pray? All right. Let's pray. Say, Father God.
Father God.
My princess. No, she haven't came over here yet. I'm staying here just in case she comes over. Okay. All right. Okay, bye.
Oh, my parents will get mad at me. Should I not?
Who's that? Who's that? Layla, why would you do that to us?
I'm sorry, Mommy.
Don't ever do that to us. You scared us. Oh, my gosh.
I'm sorry. I love you, Mommy.
I love you too, baby.
Maybe this is the address. Yeah, I think so.
Hello?
Hello. How you doing?
Can I help you?
Is this bag? I've been looking all over the neighborhood. Is this bag for you?
That's actually my daughter's bag. Where did you find it?
Oh, I found it at a park. I've seen the information, and I've been looking all over this neighborhood and knocking on each door to find who this belonged to. Do you happen to have some water? I'm very parched.
Oh, whoa, I know.
Here's your bag.
Thank you, yeah, that's hot. You can come in.
Thank you. Do I close the door?
Yeah, go ahead, close the door.
Wow, this is a beautiful house.
Yeah. My daughter is gonna be actually happy you found this for her. She was missing all her clothes and stuff like that.
Oh, no problem. Don't even mention it. This is beautiful. Wow. Oh, you guys do YouTube.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, we do YouTube. Yeah, the Beast Family.
Oh, you guys are the Beast Family?
Yeah, the Beast Family.
I like Beast. I like Beast.
Okay, all right. Yeah, just follow me right here.
This is nice.
Yeah, just have a seat right here at the table. I'll get you some water, okay?
Oh, yeah, sure, no problem. Oh, wow, you got a baby.
Oh, yeah, we have a Timofold. He's just a cute thing.
Awesome.
Yeah. All right, man, this should be nice and cold for you.
Oh, thank you so much. I appreciate it.
Okay. You know what? Layla would actually love to meet you. Anyways, you brought her book bag. Now she has all her clothes. So let me just can you just stay right there for a second?
Oh, I love the children, yeah. Go ahead, I would love to see her, yeah.
Layla, you won't believe it.
What is it?
Hi.
Oh, hi. How are you?
What are you doing here?
Oh, your daddy let me in to get some water. Your water's delicious.
Why did he let you in?
Oh, because, you know, I brought a bag. Is that your bag that I brought? No, I think it's your sister's bag.
Someone actually found your book bag and just brought it home right now.
What? That doesn't sound right.
I would expect you to be more excited you have your clothes, but come on, I told him I was going to bring you downstairs to go take them. Come on, let's go.
I know my sister.
Well, don't even worry about that. What are you playing with there? What do you got there? Don't go away. I just want to play. Don't go away.
Now we don't got to buy you any more clothes.
Whew. Hey!
So, Layla, you're not going to say thank you to this nice fella? Brought your book bag over.
Thank you.
Oh, no problem, no problem, no problem, Dad. That's okay. I didn't catch your name. What's your name anyway?
You call me,
You don't know your name?
Yeah.
I call you Daddy. Yes, okay.
No, I call him Daddy.
Okay. That's fine.
So, Layla, I honestly thought you would be a little bit more excited because you don't have to get your clothes replaced. You have all your favorite clothes back. You brought the book bag. Can you show him some more appreciation?
It's okay. She's just shy. You're just shy, right?
Yeah.
Dad, can you come here for a second?
What happened? What do you need?
I just need to talk to you for a second.
Okay, well, all right, I'm gonna go talk to him right quick. You guys, give me like 1 minute, okay? I'll be right back.
Yeah, sure. Go ahead.
Hi. What did you want to talk about? You good? Gigi, why did you close the door?
There's something weird about that man.
You seem a little weird.
Are you serious? I know you was a person that was trying to grab me.
Oh, no. You have the wrong person. It was not me. No.
Are you sure you have the same hat, the same hair, the same eyebrows, and the same glasses?
Oh, no. That was not me. Trust me, it was not me.
And you even have the same jacket.
What do you mean? Like, what do you mean he's weird?
He acts very weird.
Juju, that's not nice. You're not supposed to be talking about people like that. The guy is nice. He brought Layla's bag back to the house. She got all her clothes back now. Like, why? Are you going to be calling somebody weird like that?
I know what you are about to tell my dad.
No, please, don't tell anyone. I just wanted to play. That's all. I just want to play with you. That's all I wanted to do.
How did he find the bag when she was wearing it?
That is a good question. Like how, Layla never really told us how she lost her bag. How did he really get it?
But why did you grab me? Are you crazy?
No, I just wanted to play. I didn't mean to grab you. I just wanted to touch your shoulders and hold your bag.
But you're not supposed to talk to anybody that you don't know.
And I left her here. You know what? Did you stay right here? I'm not going nowhere, okay?
Okay.
Layla, can you go to your room, please?
Okay.
Bye.
Yeah, sir, you're gonna have to go.
No, I just got here. What do you mean?
Yeah, but it's getting late, and it's just really a time for you to go right now.
But I haven't even seen your baby or your wife. Like, come on.
Whoa, who told you I had a wife?
I just figured you have a beautiful family and beautiful kids. You have a wife. You don't have a wife?
Sir, it's really time for you to leave, please. I don't want to have to call the cops on you. Please, can you please leave?
Come on, we just got here. Can we play something? Come on, let's play some video games or something.
No, sir, right now I need you to get up and you have to leave the house, please.
Oh, come on.
Please, can you please leave, please?
All right, okay, let's go.
So I just want to let you know, I hope you're not upset. I just, you just have to just go. Thank you so much, though, for bringing back the bag and stuff.
Okay, no problem. You guys are beach family. I like the beach family. Can we have some coffee sometime?
No. Yeah. I'm sorry, no.
Oh my gosh, okay. You said your baby is upstairs, right? It's upstairs.
Can you just... Okay. All right. Yeah. Just go for me, please. All right. Okay. Thank you.
You're welcome.
All right. Bye. That guy is weird.
I didn't think I could see the baby. I didn't think I was going to use this today.
That guy was weird. Layla, I got to talk to you.
This guy just needs to get out of our house.
He's shaking upstairs.
What is that in the window?
That's not gonna work.
I don't see anybody.
Okay.
Why do I have a feeling you know who that person is?
I'm gonna get to the baby. I just wanna play with the baby. That's all.
No, I don't know him.
Layla, I saw your reaction when you saw him come into the house. Please stop acting like I don't, like I'm dumb or something. Juju already told me he seems weird. Just tell me the truth, Layla.
Huh. Okay. Think I got it.
Okay, Dad, I have to tell you the truth. I know him.
Oh. It's open.
Did something happen to you at the park with the guy?
Yes.
Oh, yeah. Okay, I gotta get this baby. I just wanna play. That's how I just wanna play.
What happened?
He was trying to grab me.
What? He was trying to grab you?
Yes.
I don't wanna waste your baby. I just wanna play.
Layla, why you didn't tell us anything?
I was just scared.
I just wanna play with the baby, baby. Baby?
Layla, something like that, you have to tell us, because if I knew the minute I saw him, I would have called police or not let him in the house. Thank God he ain't doing anything.
Oh, is Daddy talking to the girl? I better be quiet. I don't want to interrupt.
Oh my gosh, and I let this guy in the house?
Sounds like he's talking in there. This one must be the baby's room.
What the hell are you doing?
Hey, I'm playing with the baby.
Put my baby down.
Look, he's having a blast. Look, a freak.
Sir, I'm going to tell you one more time. Put my baby down.
Hey, sir. But he's having fun, right? Yeah.
Sir, okay. I know you wanted to see the baby. You like the Beast family, but you're going to need to put my son down. Or it's gonna get very bad for you.
Hey!
Sir, you're gonna have to put him down. Like,
he's having a blast! Look at him! He's having fun!
Sir, it's gonna get really bad for you if you don't put my son down. Put him down right now.
He's having fun! He's having a blast!
Okay, sir, we can play. You wanna play?
Yeah,
Alright, let me show you what he likes to do, okay? Get out my house right now.
Okay.
Are you okay, Layla?
Yeah.
You okay, Eli?
Yeah.